Restored Republic via GCR update as of April 16, 2020. We try to reconcile in our minds as to why we didn't recognize that CIA mind control of children had been going on since the end of World War II. It was done by powerful rich elites, many of whom we held in honor. Remember that the horrific human experimentation, torture and deaths of the Holocaust were not done by inhuman monsters who strutted around with horns and talons, but carried out by ordinary people who were convinced that they were only doing what they were told to do in order to gain power, honor and glory. Most important, we must recognize that right now there were many innocent children still being raped, tortured and murdered by those who worshipped Satan. They lived across the globe, and right next door. Only the awakened could recognize signs of a child being tortured behind closed doors. Please pray and fast for the children and do whatever God directs you to do to save them. Judy. The RV-GCR release has been a strategic part of the war with the deep state, and some arrests were happening right now. On Wednesday, the 15th of April, the G20 finance ministers and central bank governors concluded their meetings with positive results for GCR. Also on Wednesday, the 15th of April, at the IMF meeting, they decided to cancel all debt owed by many countries and eventually would excuse the debt of all countries. We would likely have a couple of weeks to redeem ZIM and exchange currencies at the contract rates. That time frame could possibly last until Thursday, the 30th of April. The general public was expected to begin their exchanges at the international rates on Friday, the 1st of May. April 15, 2020, 10:03 p.m. EDT. Fleming Evening Update of Military Intel Contact. 1. Tier 1 banks were presently awaiting the green light from the U.S. Treasury to send out 508,000-plus notification emails. 2. The 800 number notifications, safe website and links were finished and being reviewed right now for release in hours. 3. Teleconferences with industry groups today were all important, but the most GCR related video conference call today, Wednesday the 15th of April, was the G20 finance ministers and central bank governors that concluded today with positive results for GCR and the release process. 4. Google Japan Times debt relief. Finance ministers and central bankers from the G20 countries are set to hold a video conference on Wednesday, while the IMF. 5. The Dubai One hold today was only for logistical reasons to finish G20 finance minister video conference results and the Departments of Defense and Justice processing of logistical, legal and security issues. 6. Some arrests were happening right now, warning deep state operatives not to interfere further. 7. Dubai One will pay out Tier 1 GOVT accounts fully and Tier 2 humanitarian accounts fully when Tier 4 A, B started. 8. Dubai 2 was paying out Tier 3 church groups, inner and outer core groups and Tier 4 A, B groups. 9. It was pure disinformation that the Dong and ZIM were not worth anything. There was an information warfare going on with deep state shills still putting out this kind of garbage to minimize currency holder faith and expectation. Google Kmate.pub 3958 Information Warfare. 10. The ZIM and all non-ZIM currencies had the highest rates imaginable on back screens right now just waiting for currency holders. 11. He said to be patient as it was important to complete this release and it was coming right now. B. April 15, 2020 Fleming Morning Update of Military Intel Contact. 1. For reasons of security and sensitivity he could not speak to whether Zurich and Hong Kong were paying out now, or could he speak to Tier 4B. Notification timing. 2. For reasons of security he could not say whether the release codes that started this morning Wednesday the 15th of April 9 a.m. EDT were on a 24-hour, or more, or less, set of algorithms. 3. Redemption centers were staffed today Wednesday the 15th of April waiting for us, paymasters and bankers like Snakes Wells Fargo Banker were in position today Wednesday the 15th of April ready for release. 4. Because this RV-GCR release has been a strategic part of the war with the deep state, each release operator and team were given compartmented info, only what they needed to do their part at go time. 5. The IMF confirmation for full payouts to elders was expected tonight, Wednesday the 15th of April. 6. The full disbursements start was expected to be released by the Departments of Defense and Justice, the elders and White House team to the U.S. Treasury team anytime going forward overnight and tomorrow Thursday 16 April, pending Finance Minister teleconference outcomes today Wednesday 15 April, pending IMF confirmation and pending final logistical issues and security issues being dealt with right now. 7. The $1,200 stimulus payment direct deposits were being sent out by Treasury IRS, and transmitted in batches today Wednesday 15 April, with other batches over the next several business days and into next week. 8. You can go the IRS site to check on the status of your $1,200 economic impact payment www.irs.gov weblink. See COVID-19 debt cancellation, Chad Bookchin, Associate Director International Monetary Fund, IMF, www.imf2020.org. Okay. Today Wednesday 15 April at the IMF meeting they cancelled all debt owed by many countries, specifically addressing the lower to middle debt nations. The world's 76 central banks will be forgiven their debt. The original 27 countries which were in the worst financial shape would be accommodated first. Then 111 countries would receive debt relief. Eventually all countries would receive debt forgiveness. The intent was to mitigate the interruption of the supply chain of essential commodities. The IMF was originated in 1913 as a central clearing house for all international commodities and formed for the express purpose of expediting commerce between nations. This debt forgiveness was also an excellent cover for newly found riches in the world, hiding the real reason for a global realignment. Disclosure: most of the below documentaries have been released within the last few days. Documentary Pedagate 2020 In-Depth Exploration, New Info. www.youtube.com weblink. Documentary Out of Shadows Official: How the Mainstream Media and Hollywood Manipulate and Control the Masses Using CIA Mind Control Propaganda. www.youtube.com weblink. Documentary Adrenochrome: The Elite's Secret Super Drug Obtained by Torturing Children, m.youtube.com weblink. Documentary The Storm Is Here: Illuminati Started Pandemic for New World Order, While White Hats Using It to Rescue Over 3,500 Tortured Children and Arrest Their Perpetrators, www.youtube.com weblink. Documentary Trump, The Coming Landslide: Ancient Prophecy on Donald Trump 2016, www.youtube.com weblink. April 15, 2020 Morning Chat with Mark Tz, www.twitch.tv weblink. 1. Banking centers returning yesterday and working today. 2. Mark Tz was not looking for the RV today, though thought it could happen the latter part of this week. F. RV, GCR schedule. On Saturday 11 April President Trump declared all 50 states as disaster areas, which in actuality was an admission of martial law and illegal staging for the RV, GCR funds release this week. www.msn.com weblink. On Sunday 12 April the Departments of Defense and Justice green-lighted the RV, GCR, while the global collateral accounts started moving as of 9 p.m. EDT. Paymasters were told to return to their RV release positions by Tuesday 14 April. Wednesday 15 April the G20 finance ministers and central bank governors concluded their meetings with positive results for Jazeera. At the IMF meeting they decided to cancel all debt owed by many countries and eventually would excuse the debt of all countries, and since the RV, GCR release had been a strategic part of the war with the deep state, arrests of the cabal were ongoing. As of 12:01 a.m. EDT Thursday 16 April the banks were ready to send out 508,000 plus notification emails within hours. The full disbursements start was expected to be released by the Departments of Defense and Justice, the Elders and White House team to the U.S. Treasury team for any time Thursday 16 April. The Surgeon General was said to have announced that the end to the COVID-19 virus lockdown would be on Friday 1 May, the same day that President Trump wanted the internet group who were asking for contract rates to be finished so the general public could begin to exchange using international rates. Coronavirus COVID-19 pandemic. The Surgeon General was said to have announced that the end to the COVID-19 virus lockdown would be on Friday 1 May. President Trump met with recovered COVID-19 patients from around the country who were successfully treated with hydroxychloroquine and recovered. www.youtube.com web link. April 14, 2020 Huge news. Surgeon General Jerome Adams drops Gates, CDC, WHO, model. Before it is news.com web link full article, www.fortrust.com web link Washington, D.C. In a stunning turn of events, Surgeon General Jerome Adams explained in an interview on Live XM Radio, that the Coronavirus Task Force has, effectively, dumped the Bill Gates, CDC, WHO predictive contagion model, and is now working with the real data. He explained on the SiriusXM's Breitbart News Daily host Alex Marlow, that given the new data, businesses will begin to reopen as early as May, others in June. This runs contrary to the out-and-out fear-mongering of Dr. Fauci and Bill Gates, who have made immediate sure, threatening the public that businesses may not reopen for 6 months to a year, or until and unless governments purchase their conveniently patented Big Pharma vaccination. Doctor discusses vaccinations, COVID-19 and the Illuminati plan to take over the world, www.youtube.com web link. April 12, 2020 Dr. Shiva Ayyajurai, MIT PhD crushes Dr. Fauci exposes Burks, Clintons, Bill Gates, and the WHO. Dr. Shiva Ayyajurai www.youtube.com web link. Common Chinese treatment for coronavirus, cured in 4 days, www.facebook.com web link. H Deep State arrests, last week through the weekend military operations centered on arresting deep state drug and human trafficking cartels and rescuing child victims, stopping deep state communications, phones, internet, and removing deep state booby traps, dark nodes, contaminated COVID-19 test kits, 5G tower usage against civilians, etc. Once the GCRV started, there may be some high-level arrests made public. The Departments of Defense and Justice have already removed the most serious of the deep state operatives who are slowing down the release process of the GCRV in the past weeks and months.